Now that we finished the moisture testing, you have an option. You can either do microdermabrasion on your client, or you can do a gentle peeling. Rule of the thumb, what I recommend for a new client, I recommend to do the microdermabrasion, because I do one side of the face, let them feel with their hand to see the smoothness to compare to the other side. So that's what I would recommend for a new client. If it's a new client, you can alternate. If they take a program, 1 week they have microdermabrasion, second week they have a break and they have the gentle peeling. ZHAV retinol peeling cream. We're now going to the next step where we're actually going to start the lift. So we're going to use ZHAV conductive gel, which is a very, very highly conductive. It's got very nice and very good ingredient, and it's very suitable to the most sensitive skin. So we highly recommend to use ZHAV conductive gel. We're now going to apply ZHAV conductive gel on her face. Be generous, because you want it to be nice and conductive. Now, if it's a new client, you'll do just half of the face with the gel, and then you're going to do 10 minutes of the lifting with a manual that then you can lift her up and show her the difference after 10 minutes between one side to the other one. If it's a client who's already on a program, then you do all over the face the gel. Remember also to put around the eyes, because you want to work around the eyes. Now we're going into the manual lift. Press, and there comes a chart of all the options what we're going to use. And all, everything that we're telling you here, you please refer into the manual. So in lean situation, I'm going to choose red only. So I press the button red, and red will come. Look at the color of change. Blue and red together. Blue only. Now I'm going back into red. Once I set the whole program for the client, to suit the client, I will then set up the time. Now, if the client is a new client, set it for 10 minutes, because you want to show before and after for the first time. If the client coming as a part of the program, then you set it up again 10 minutes, but you only do 5 minutes on each side with manually, with the machine, with the handpiece. So now I'm going to set it up for 10 minutes. We start from the neck and we do each thing 8 times. Repetition. We are re-educating and building up the muscle. And remember, you do one side of the face and then you move to the other side. Now, if the client is a new client, you do 10 minutes on one side and you stop, because you want to show the difference from one side to the other side. You're going to lift her up, she's going to sit down, and you're going to cover one side of her face and let's have a look in the mirror, the difference. Now neck and cheek. So I'm lifting the neck and the cheek and I'm holding it. Now we're going to the eyes. So you put the under the eyebrow and you lift it up. As you can see, there is 3 probes here, right? Normally, if you do microcurrent, you will have 4. positive, negative, but this is a new technology that we actually got only three, which is made from nickels rather than stainless steel, and it's rotating constantly. That completely evolution technology, which is rotating from positive to negative in a very unique way, is actually on the skin. You don't have to press hard, because it's not the pressing that makes the difference, it's the microcurrent that's going in. It's the currencies that are going in. The two currencies that works together in rotating frequency. Also good to go around very light circle for puffiness. Make sure your client always close their eyes. And we finished one side of the face. You repeat exactly the same on the other side.